The Hanna HI5222 pH, ISE, ORP, and millivolt dual-channel benchtop meter is one of our most customizable laboratory meters, featuring a large LCD display and dedicated keys that allow for calibration, setup, measurement mode, and contextual help. The Hanna HI5222 dual-channel is also one of the few benchtop meters available with built-in incremental methods for ion selective electrodes, commonly known as an ISE. With this method, you can achieve higher accuracy while avoiding the calculations involved. Further, a detailed report is available for all data, ensuring traceability. The Hanna HI5222 dual-channel benchtop meter ensures complete confidence in measurements with the exclusive CalCheck feature. CalCheck compares calibrations and indicates potential problems, such as a contaminated buffer or a dirty or broken electrode. After calibration, all the calibration data, including slope, offset, calibration points, and calibration date, are all visible through GLP mode. The dual-channel operation of the meter is both powerful and easy to use. The Hanna HI5222 has two input channels. The meter uses BNC connections, so our full library of pH, ORP, and ISEs are compatible. Making adjustments on each measurement channel is as easy as a push of a button. The dual-level display allows the meter to display both values for each measuring channel. Logging on the Hanna HI5222 dual-channel benchtop meter is fully customizable, with three different logging modes: automatic, log on demand, and auto-hold logging. Auto-hold logging records the measured value once stable, which ensures that logs are never taken before the electrode is stable. Automatic logging allows you to record values at fixed intervals. The integrated graphing feature on the meter makes tracking trends easy. When you purchase the Hanna HI5222 dual-channel benchtop meter, it is supplied with everything you need to begin testing pH. We hope you have enjoyed this overview. For more information, be sure to contact us or visit hannainst.com.